everyone out there. This is Nidhi from Hamirpur, UP. I am here to tell you what had happened after my NEET result was out. I got 95 percentile in NEET UG 2020 and I was very much unclear about the counseling procedure and the choice filling pattern. I went across YouTube and I found Career Counseling YouTube channel, and I personally spoke to Nikhil sir, and he was kind enough to provide me paid counseling services at minimal prices. And since then it was for me enjoying the fruits of his hard work, and luckily I have been allotted Rajkiya Lal Bahadur Shastri Homeopathic Medical College and Hospital Prayagraj. And personally I feel that he is a professional counselor by his passion and choice, not by force. Therefore I recommend all my juniors to get their counseling done by Career Kick Services. Thank you.
Hello everyone, this is Amar Sachan and I gave NEET 2020 examination this year, and when I gave exam I lost all the hopes for getting any government colleges and admission in medical college for my MBBS. But 1 month ago I saw Nikhil Sachan sir's video on YouTube and I finally contacted him. He was the person who told me that I can get better colleges in my score. My NEET roll number is 44070114115, and I got 45,000 rank in my NEET. And after meeting him, he told me to pursue the Himalayan Institute of Medical Science, Uttarakhand. And finally, I had gone through the counseling procedure for the Himalayan. I got the allotment in that college for my MBBS. Even I got for the UP counseling, Rohilkhand Medical College, Bareilly. And I got all the allotments which I filled up according to Nikhil Sachan sir. I would suggest all of the person there watching this video to just go for him. He will tell you the best thing he can do, and he is kind person, and he will help you like your mentor. So thank you.